Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. I know I've been MIA for quite some time. The Supra is actually in storage for the winter. And couldn't really do a whole lot to it during that time other than buy and store pieces. During Christmas, my wife surprised me with a new lip for the car. This lip was actually on like the top three lips that I was actually looking at. So that's what we're going to do today. It's been something I've been wanting to do for the car for quite a while, and it just felt weird not having a lip on the Supra. I felt like it lacked like that aggressiveness you see when you look at the Supra. It just did not flow. But anyways, got a lip now, and I'm super excited to finally install it and throw it back on the car. So I'm gonna go ahead and get with this install, and I'll show you guys what I got. Alright, so here it is. This is the lip that we are going for. This is the APR front air dam. They do have a splitter, but this is the front air dam lip. So it's a lot more aggressive. And there's no gap in between. So there are some lips that you'll have like a gap like right underneath this. And this does not have it, because see here, there's a little wall right here to prevent that. So air jam, there you go. Steady doing double shifts, one to do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30 seat a plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Sealy the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up. So this is what the back of the bumper looks like. You can have the wire harness here. This is for the parking sensor. This is the adaptive cruise control. So when the bolts you have to insert, it goes underneath, it's behind this this grill mesh. You have to press on the tabs to unlock it and pull this forward, and that was a hassle to do. It wasn't super easy, but if you have like a pry tool, I'm pretty sure you could do it a lot faster, but I just took my time trying not to like damage the tabs. I can't even party while a nigga pursuing this. Distractions will do you in the truest sense, especially people that want to lecture me and frame it like they just want the best for me, or they check for me, whatever splits it up so there's more for them and there's less for me. They don't know they gotta be faster than me to get to me, no one's done it successfully. 7 a.m. in Germany, can't believe that they heard of me. Last verse that I gotta do is always like,
so let me see if I can show you guys. And once you lift it, it's right there. So taking this lip on and off is gonna be a hassle. So if you're gonna do it, make sure you don't mess up. And take off the front bumper and this grill piece again, which I probably will have to, and you'll see why in the future. So I have all the bolts on. They're just loosely fitted. I'll tighten them down once I'm ready to put the bumper back on, just in case I want to put the splitter on. So I'm actually making a splitter for this, but there's one crucial piece that I need and it's still on the way. I don't know when it'll get here. So for the time being, this is what I'm gonna be running with, but it looks amazing so far. And it's not even done yet, cause I also have this, which I've been waiting to put on ever since last year. These are the Varis canards. So it's gonna go right here, and I think it's gonna flow so seamlessly with the front lip. Look at this. Oh, so I got these, and then Saber Design ended up releasing theirs, and I don't know which one to go for, because this one it flows pretty well, but when I have the splitter on it, it's gonna be a lot bigger. So these will look pretty small in comparison to the splitter. So when I found out that Saber Design was developing theirs, I kind of want to get the new canards from them. So I'm not so sure. I'm probably gonna do 3M tape with these for the time being, and then when I do the splitter, I'll decide whether or not I want to upgrade to the Saber Design canards, because they're a lot wider than these. Like, I don't want to drill holes into the bumper and then have there be holes when I put on the Sabre design canards. That's gonna give me a headache in the future every time I walk by and I see the holes on the side of the car. Alright, so I got the Extreme 3M tape, holds up to 30 pounds if you use up to 60 inches, but I have about like 10 inches or so on here, probably a foot, and it should hold up. Like, I'm not going to be going crazy fast, so I doubt this will catch enough wind that it would blow these off. Goes last table left in carbone, calling plays on a rotary phone. I take a glass of Domino to go with me home. Might move our annual shit to the dome. I need 40,000 people to see what I'm on. Yeah, ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I didn't. So there's a little ledge back here that should go parallel with the edge on the bumper. Just need to adjust it a little bit more. I would say it looks pretty good. It's not sticking out. Fits up here. Alright, so now I'm just gonna peel this off. She was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. So my front bumper is actually ceramic coated. Don't know how well this will stick. But we're going to give it a lot of force, and then afterwards I'm going to heat it up so that it bonds a little bit better. Alright, both of them are installed now, and they're on there pretty sturdy, so I think should be good. I do have to redo these, like they're the 3M tape that came on them weren't that great. They're already peeled off a while ago, so I'm going to redo them so that they won't fly off. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna be the front end for now. It's kind of like version one, and then version two will be with the splitter, and we'll see where version three takes me later. But that's kind of the setup for right now. We're gonna finish with the, I'm gonna do the finishing touches, and eventually we're gonna throw it back on the Supra. Told you that I'm in this bitch for eternity. I am a reflection of all of your insecurities. Behind closed doors, a lot of six God worshiping. Done talk now, cause there's other shit that's concerning me. There's real ones around me, I wanna make sure they learn from me. I wanna see my dog, but his grandmother's a surety. He can't even dip out to see me in an emergency. My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off, cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe giving back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the summary. More life. And I